lot to do for just a soup, but these are the vegetables that I have that I'm going to be adding into my soup for today. So I have a bunch of celery, I have onions up there. I think I might add another onion. I took out another carrot because I think that I might want to add another carrot to it. This I'm gonna add at the end. These are just celery leaves that I have for like a garnish at the end. I'm not throwing them in while the soup is cooking because it'll cook them too much, and I kind of want that freshness of the celery leaf, so I won't put that in until we're really pretty much done with the soup. And then over here I have a bunch of carrots and broccoli that I'm gonna add to the soup as well, and I might add some olives. I'm not sure yet. I might or might not, I don't know. So that's what I have going into my soup today. I wanted to add potato, but I didn't have potato for today, so this is what I'm gonna have. I think for the next one, I think I will do maybe a ham and potato with vegetables soup. And the reason why I'm cooking a soup is because it's easy for me to cook for like for a lunch in the morning. Just quickly whip it up, everything in one pot. I don't have to think or worry too much about what I'm gonna be eating for lunch. And I mean, this could be dinner too. This is a huge, huge pot. Not really sure how many quarts this pot is, but it's a pretty big pot. And I can definitely go in on this pot because I absolutely love, love, love me some soup. So guys, as you can see, we have our chicken rendering, like I said. We will be adding our vegetables as soon as, you know, our chicken, when I'm happy with the way that our chicken looks. And then I'm ready to add the water, then we will go ahead and add our vegetables. So guys, this is not going to be like a tutorial for today. I literally just wanted to make this so to kind of talk with you guys and ask you guys. So I wanted to see if this is something that you guys would like to see. I've always wanted to do cooking vlogs for like ever, for a couple of years now. The content that I upload now has nothing to do with cooking, but I kind of like the way that food looks on camera. I love watching food vlogs. I love watching mukbangs. I love watching just anything that has to do with food on YouTube. I absolutely love it. I love you know, seeing the ideas or other tips, you know, that people have. So I am not like a professional cook. I just love to cook at home, and I'm always wanting to like record me cooking, and I never do it. So I am doing it today. So this is what I have for now. And I think I really need you guys to hit that thumbs up button. Hit that thumbs up button, smash it, because I really need to know if you guys like these kind of videos. If you like this type of videos, I will continue to do more. If you do not like chicken and you are a vegetarian, you could just have this all vegetables. You really don't have to add meat at all. But I am not a vegetarian. Maybe I will be someday, I don't know. But I would definitely say my diet is predominantly vegetables. I wouldn't say I'm a complete vegetarian. Like I said, you can omit the chicken, you can add anything else that you like. You don't have to add any type of meat at all. There's substitutes for people that don't eat meat, or you don't have to have meat in here. But today I am making a chicken soup, so that is what I am going to make. I feel like this can cure anything. If your stomach is upset, if you just, you're hungry, if you have a hangover, if you just are just not feeling well, this will make you feel so much better. And the reason, and I like to cook, I like to add flavor to my soups, but I don't like to add too much. You definitely don't want to have too much flavor in a soup because it's a soup. I like to have just, my base is really important to me. So your water, your broth is what I'm trying to say, is really, really, really important. That's the importance of the soup, I think. Because the rest of your soup is going to taste like that. So guys, hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that notification bell, so that you can be notified every time that I make a video, so you don't not miss it. And also, please hit the all button. So as soon as you click the bell, it's gonna pop up another little screen, and you have to click all at the top, okay? So they can receive all of my notifications. So do that for me. Again, guys, I'm coming up on 1,000 subscribers. If you do not know that already, I'm at 971 subscribers. Please, please, please hit that subscribe button so that we can get to 1,000 subscribers. I have a really good giveaway coming up, so if that's something that you're interested in, please, please, please subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will talk to you guys soon. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.